kiss, we blow up our kiss it from the start.
It is hot, hot, hot today. So jump in the water if you want to cool off. We have everything you need except for the thong bikini, which actually, I'm wearing the thong bikini. I am Stryker on Crash FM. It's tournament time. Race GP is about consistency. If you're consistently first, you got nothing to worry about. Up and away at the Aerospace Museum, where you need a very high IQ and a pocket protector to get in. I snuck my way in, and the things in here do not fly anymore, but our burners do. Just caught sight of one landing up on the plaza, and what can I say? Pocket protector, yeah! Streaming with Crash FM, and this is Hot Off the Traffic Report, so listen up. Sounds like the routes in from the interstate are jammed. If you're heading that way, it sounds like a great opportunity to earn some boost. Keep it right here on Crash FM for all the updates.
Thank you.
check this out. I've just been up at the Waterfront Marina, and it's the place to be if you want to see the hottest action here in Burnout territory, and I just don't mean on the track. Stay tuned for all the latest news here on Crash FM. Takedown transmission coming at you from me, Striker. Listen up. I caught a whopper down by the trailer park at Silver Lake. A whopper! It's as big as my car. What's up? I'm Striker, crashing out all things Burnout. Hey guys, it is me, Striker, on Crash FM. All right, every so often, I'm gonna give you something a little bit cryptic. If you're smart, you'll work it out and get some great rewards. If you ain't smart, well, I guess that someone is gonna beat you to it. Never mind, keep racing like no one's watching. Fresh FM. Want to know what happens when a car goes over the edge of a cliff? So do I. Let's hope we find out today. I'm Stryker on Crash FM. What's going on? It's Stryker on Crash FM. I never knew the Wright brothers had Alpine descendants. Looking out across the valley landscape and all around the Autobahn, just about everyone is trying to get their vehicles flying. Good job! Stick around, you guys, for all the circuit happenings here on Crash FM. Okay, here's where the competition is really gonna get fierce. You gotta place as high as you can over a series of races to do well in a GP. Stand by. We'll be right back. for Crash FM and our lovely little sponsor said we can't use their corporate yacht in the harbor. Stupid suits. So Burners, for me, I beg of you, see if you can torpedo it with a taxi. We got everything you need right here at Crash FM. Race GP rules aren't too complex. First place wins the most points available in each race. Whoever has the most points when it's all over, wins. FM, covering the world of Burnout. This place is known across the circuit as a great place to race, and the traffic that we love to race through has that... We'll be right back. Stryker, that's me, checking out the news and views for you here on Fresh FM. Finally, it stopped raining. Crash FM, covering the world of Burnout. This place is known across the circuit as a great place to race, and the traffic that we love to race through has that Asia edge to it, like 18-wheelers on the freeway, crazy taxi drivers, and of course, the signature 3-wheel tuk-tuks. It wouldn't be Asia without them. Let's get to it.